Holy smokes, what tick. Come and get you some of that. 6.510, 211.49. He was already number one, but he makes the best run of the weekend. 6.546, 211.3. Jake Coughlin, 0.958 to 60 feet. And oh yeah, perfect on the reaction.